Alrighty guys, welcome back to Let's Play Sword Art Online Hollow Fragment. Should be right where we left off. We have this area filled with slimes to deal with, so let's go and deal with them. These small monsters are pretty weak considering they're there before us. There's eight here now. The path is going to clean the current slimes. I guess we'll clean them all up. Okay. Anything around here? Nope. Right. I guess it does say they're level one, doesn't it? Oh, treasure chest is that way. A spear. I'm not gonna use spears for now. What do I want to do? I have 16 points. Okay. Oh, I'm almost to level 3. I need 400. Okay. Alright, so no more. I guess we're going the opposite way of the slime guy. Since there are no slimes down here, but I think there's treasure. Yep. There's a couple treasure boxes. What do we got? A sword. And a scimitar. Either of those decent? No. My attack goes down, but my damage and DPS go up. No, that's right, the dexterity goes down. We want dexterity for sword skills. Okay. Let's see. Back up here, and we should start running into some more slimes. Some ore, a club. Okay. A soothing crystal times 4. Okay, that's a small health crystal. Good. Up and killing the snob. Alright. I think up here we're gonna have to fight. Yep, the big slime. Oh god, he got sticky goo all over me. I missed. There we go. Oh, good old Asuna leveled up. Yeah, tough one. You're probably the right thing to do. Well, plus it was in the way and trapped us in. Not like I had a choice. Here's the actual labyrinth. Alright, let's go. Just gonna leisurely stroll down this long, long path. Okay. Let me go back to dual wielding. We'll take Evil Blade. I didn't pick up a back or waist. Nope. Okay. Thank you.
place.
It is super dark. Hold on a sec. I brought this up a little bit. There we go. Yeah, Asuna, I bet there are tough monsters back here. Because all of the monsters we fought so far have just been almost impossible. Okay, well, we're not going to go up there yet. Does this door not open? No. Oh, I was just about to stun the enemy for it, too. Chests. Good old chests. SP potion. Grand health potion, that's always useful. More ores, those will be useful to make a sword. Okay, Crucible of Saints, floor 2. Dead. Blank wall. Windflower ore, okay. Come on, Asuna. Oh. Just go up again. Huh. I'm sensing the presence of a form of a monster. We'll do that in a minute. Let's go explore that other down area. Oh, and I missed the treasure chest. I want all the treasure. I mean... more ores. All right. What we got over here? There we go. Good job, Asuna. I didn't want her for blocking. She didn't block. Oh boy, it was too late. Okay. We definitely want Asuna more of an attacker character. This makes it easier. There you go, my level went up. Now look, level 101? Yep. Okay. Oh cool, some teleport crystals. Those are actually surprisingly expensive. Don't get me wrong, eventually we'll be rolling in money and we can just buy them, but... for a good while we either steal Asuna's... or what we need to. Ooh, a two-handed axe, or two-handed sword. So, okay, that area cleared out. Got some weapons and some ores. The ores are going to be useful for when we start. Rather than having Liz upgrade our sword we have now, we're going to have her make a sword for us. It's a bit expensive at $3 million or coal, but she can make some wicked good stuff if you give her enough ingredients. Which is the plan we're going to... Okay. Yeah. The powerful lizard monarch. See if we can find him. Nope, just a chest. Some more accuracy potions. Isn't that what Coco gave us? Whoops. I'm in the middle of one. Okay, nope. Okay. More potions. Okay. Paladin. Oh. There we go. All right, taken care of. Does protection prayer heal everyone? Yes, it does. There we go. Want to make sure she's at full health and not dying. Oh, there. Well, there was the formidable enemy. We got traveler's boots. Which suck. Let's explore the room. Now that we're off a time limit, let's go pick up the rest of the treasure chests. A katana. Right. Asuna, he's already dead. Game's definitely a bit harder to deal with multiple enemies, but done a lot of the later games, but it's still there's the exit. Alright, give me a sec, guys. Seems better. Guess we're good to go to the next floor. Oh, it's the boss room. boss room is closed? Impressive. No, this is the boss floor. And that's the boss's door. That's the door to the boss room. We'll take a peek at the bosses. We probably shouldn't do anything rash. Alright, let's go. Yep, gotta beat the boss. You can tell me still need to gather more information on the boss before we fight it. Wait, we need to be extra careful in this game. There's no many boss battles. Okay. See you later, Asuna. Oh, took a nap. Poker. I don't remember poker in this game. Hey, Yui, it's awfully busy. What's going on? Poker. It's a card game. Earn points for making combinations. Yeah. No. No. Okay. Yeah, no violence in that game at least. And Straya. お、店のメニューから何か一品おごるってのはどうだ。そんなの全然嬉しくないよ。ひどい言われようだな。じゃあ何にするよ。Usually it's お金をかけるのはダメだよ。So okay. How about this, Yui? What do you want for the prize? Okay, that seems awfully scary.
いいじゃん、いいじゃん。商品はそれに決定ね。話は聞かせてもらったわ。当然、私も参加させてもらうわよ。Got Liz.
And Leafa. Silica.
この流れで俺が参加しないってのもおかしな話だよな。Oh jeez.
キリトの独占権を奪って存分にこき使ってやるぜ。私も少し興味あるから参加するわね。カツシーナン2。優勝賞品はキリトの独占権で決まりだ。ポーカーって話だったが人数が多いからな。
カジノでよくプレイされているテキサスホールデムを元にしたポーカーにするのがいいだろう。
It's the one where you use two cards in your hand and the five on the table to make a scoring combination.
手持ちのチップを使い切ったら脱落。最終的にこれ以上やりたくなかったらフォールド。受けて立つときはコール。掛け金を上乗せしたいときはレイスと先。ルールは分かったか?じゃ。How did it come?
That's always the question with these games, but whatever.
私もフォールド。私の番ね。これならほぼ間違いなく勝てるわ。よし、私はこれで勝てなかったら脱落なんだから。コール。コール。もちろんだよ。ふふふ。
ショーダウン。それじゃ、手札を見せてくれ。
じゃじゃーん。
ストレート。残念でした。キングの3カードも強いんだけどね。勝ちを確信しちゃダメだよ。何事も失敗の可能性はあるでしょ?
I don't exactly think that's right. Yes, let's ask the dragon how to play cards. Silica, you're next. I wouldn't take card advice from a dragon either. Your family life, of course I'm gonna see through your poker face. Betty in the house, are you sure about that? Alright, then I raise. Well, Klein impressed you. Bluffed him with a pair of fours. If you don't want me to take things from you, you should use your head a bit more.
オールインよ。ゴール。クラブのフラッシュ。私の勝ちね。そんな。やった。これで残るは私とキリトとシノンの3人。負けるつもりはないわ。
誰が勝っても悔しいだけだし、こうなったらキリト君を応援するしかないな。頑張ってください、キリトさん。I thought you were dealing the whole time, Agio.
おお、これは最強のカードと言わざるを得ないよ。どうしようかな。コール。
I got a 10 and king in my hand. Two kings and ace and a 10 and a 6. That's a full house. I call it on. Full house. Kings full 10s.
Full house.
Down to Sinon's cards.
残念だけど、私の負けよ。優勝はキリトね。え?キリト君、勝ったんだね。さすがパパです。すごいです。でも、ご褒美はどうしましょうか。そうだよ。商品が勝っちゃったら勝負に。ここは再勝負で。Rematch.
Calm down, everyone. Alright, since I can't very well have a day to myself, how about I spend time with Yui? And there we go.
Mm.
ここらで解散か。楽しかったぜ。みんな。
お疲れ。
All right.
お疲れ様。
Oh, wait a minute, Sion.
何?
Did you really just lose that last showdown?
なぜそんなことを聞くの?
You didn't show your cards. Your pair of aces.
それを答えてもいいの? それを答えて、もし私が勝っていたら。
That's...
なんて冗談よ。私の負けだった。信じるかどうかはキリト次第だけど。それじゃ、またね。
I could probably find out for sure if I looked. Nope, since there's help, she would have won if I left it at that. Alright. What else do we have? A field of flowers. Okay, that's all. Okay, Austin is complaining about something.
Kirito, just come here.
Ah, I guess.
まあね、あんたを待ってたのよ。さあ、こっちこっち。
Okay, what's up? So, what's wrong? Claire.
キリトさん、質問があります。この間は、結局、うやむやになっちゃった感じでしたけど、あのストレアって人は、一体何なんですか?なんかすごくキリト君と親しい感じだったし。
What?
結局、あの人が何なのか、はっきりさせた方がいいと思ったわけよね。
It was just start with how we both met.
さあ、キリトのナンパの手口が明らかになるわよ。
Yeah.Stop screwing around, just listen. Taking a stroll, someone's watching me. Didn't find anything.
Kirito-kun の索敵スキルでも見つけられなかったの?
Yeah, I just blurted out revealing yourself. And that's one straight up here in front of me.
でも一体、何のためにキリトをつけ回していたんだろう?
I am. You won't tell me why.Same to her, all the way around, see what she's doing, but always found me out before I saw anything.
注意が必要ってことでしょうか?
No, but then again, this is just a feeling. Of course, I don't know if think Straya harbors any feelings of hostility, at least towards me.
むしろ、ものすごい懐かれちゃってる感じやね。
Yeah, I can't deny that.
どう、アスナ? ストレアさんとキリト君の関係は分かった。でも、キリト君に接触してきた理由って結局何なんだろう一目惚れじゃない
リズ
冗談よ冗談
As long as we don't know our true identity, we really should be cautious. You don't need to worry about me doing anything.
あんたバカね。アスナは違う理由で心配してんのよ。
とにかく、キリト君はいろいろ気をつけること。
Of course.Anything else unlock? Nope. So, I believe we need to go. I need to get some more bee stingers. We'll take Argo with us. Those should be easy enough to get. And she's right by the front door, so. I believe after we get those, we'll be good to fight the boss.Hi, Liz. Just standing there. Oh. There's Austin again. There you are. Okay. Sounds. Oh, it's the pink haired guy. Uh huh. That's fish information. It's the easiest thing. Uh huh.Okay. Go speak to him. We got to defeat boss for the game. We will. Yeah, it's not hard.
Kibo!
About to learn some profitable information. Let's go!
Yes! いいね!
I think she's a dagger user. Yeah, Argo uses daggers. so let's go and kill some bees. There we go. Yeah. Of course, Argo's a bit lower level than everyone, I think, even than Silica. No, she's higher level than Silica and Lisbeth and Leafa. Ooh, and Cena. Wow, she's only level 58. I did not know Cena was so low level. We'll have to level both of them up. Good job, Argo. You stun the enemy, so you don't ask me to. Yourself. Is there anything up here in these camps? Nope. There's some bees. Kirby, he's right here. Hey, Kirby.
Yo.
Let's turn in some quests. Okay. Got some money, some XP. Turn in the other quest. The quest, an antidote crystal. We have some boss info. Okay, turn in quest. Weapon made of stingers. Alrighty, good. Strength potion, some money, some XP. Anything else? Nope. Let's go check out the boss section. Hey, buddy. Run the boss battle. Yep, that's what we got. Okay, so we're ready to fight the boss, but we're gonna go ahead and do that, unfortunately, in the next video. So y'all have a good night and day, and I'll see you tomorrow, and we're gonna go beat the boss up. Alrighty, bye guys.